Paso. Crews at the park are seen trying to fix the issues as people have been stuck for about an hour. A roller coaster seems to be stuck 30 feet in the air, but we find out that so far no one has been injured. Thankfully